times a day. I chop the firewood, I feed the chickens, gather eggs for my mom, and sometimes milk the cows. After I finish my chores, I spend most of my time in the saddle. By the time I was 11, I was doing just about anything the older cowboys could do. I spend these days riding the ranch, checking the cattle, and training my favorite horse, Chopo. I also help brand the new cattle. My pa says it may not be long till I can go up on the trail on my first cattle drive. Sure, I've heard stories about the hard life on the trail and the dangers of Indian attacks. I won't lie to you. I'm a little nervous, but plenty excited too.